And today we learned that St. Louis's Independence Day celebration has been canceled, of course, due to the coronavirus.
Fox 2's Dan Gray joins us now live with details on that decision. Dan.
Yeah, we now know that the coronavirus impact will be felt well into the summer. We are at the Gateway Arch National Park here. This is where Fair St. Louis was scheduled to be held July 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. But the Fair Foundation, along with the Board for America's Birthday Parade, both decided today that both events would be canceled. Now, the general chairman of Fair St. Louis, David Estes, said they are saddened to cancel the two 4th of July celebrations, but the safety of the community is the utmost importance. As we show you video of last year's fair, Estes said they were hoping the COVID-19 fear would be behind us by the 4th of July, but hope is not a strategy.
It was a gut punch to everybody, actually, but at the end of the day, the safety of the fairgoers, our sponsors, our vendors, our entertainers, that is and always has been our number one priority, and we always went back to that, so we felt that this was in the best decision to come out with this today.
Now, this year would have celebrated the 4th of July's 40th Fair St. Louis 40th anniversary and the 138th year for the America's Birthday Parade, formerly known as the Veiled Prophet Parade. The general chairman, David Estes, of the fair said plans already are underway for next year's Fair St. Louis, 2021. He says they are expected to have the very popular air show again, many big-name concerts, headliners, and he says there will be something new. He wouldn't reveal what that would be, but he said there will be some surprises, things that weren't at the fair in previous years. In downtown St. Louis, I'm Dan Gray, Fox 2 News.